match I am sure we will not soon forget.
I love a big fight feel.
Temptation's real, even though I fear I've been here before. Somebody help me. Lord, have mercy. It's like the world we live in was only designed for somebody wealthy. But what about the rest of us? What about the rest of us? Somebody help me.
This is going to be nothing short of chaos. We're just moments out from our six-man tag match.
Who doesn't love chaos, Cole?
The WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match.
The Dragon, Carl!
six of WWE's greatest talents. We'll leave it all in the ring tonight.
Raleigh has certainly seen some great wrestling over the years, and this one is sure to be right up there with the best.
In support of this six-man tag match.
Yeah, let's don't make them wait any longer. Let's get it started.
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the same time.
It reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Well, there's an awful lot of flesh and muscle inside that ring in this six-man competition. Nothing like a three-on-three match to set the sweat flying and the sparks sparkling. Well, regardless, these Raleigh fans are in for a night they will not soon forget.
Maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. One. laying flat on your back at this point. That'll make your eyes water.
Nicely done.
Man, what a maneuver.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
That's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
He's throwing the rule book out the window.
Receiving into one of those kicks.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now. What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now. He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. He's struggling a bit here. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
This man means business. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Uh-oh, big move coming. I think he's through playing around.
He thinks he has it. Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
We got a tag.
If he keeps up
this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
That'll leave a mark.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Whoa, what a move!
Power slam takes both competitors to the ground.
No kidding, they both landed hard. But I think the guy on the bottom was a little harder.
I've never seen him do that before. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Right in the kisser. And that one hurt his hand. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Whoa, trying to put him away. Here's a cover. He's going for it all.
This could be it. Oh!
The tag is made. And that punch lands hard.
Time for everything, I guess. That'll change his posture in a hurry.
No kidding, it'll be hard to straighten up tomorrow.
Here's a cover.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's stumbling some now. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet.
No one.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
To the outside, where a lot of damage can be done in under 10 seconds.
Got 10 seconds to get back in, or this is over.
This is it. Stand after that.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. What a collision!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He saw that one coming. Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to put him away.
I don't know about you, but Raleigh is by far one of my favorite cities to travel to while on the road with WWE. These fans are so passionate and engaged.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
And now he goes for it a second time. Hoping to end it here. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You can't teach hard. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. This reversal there.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in. We got a tag.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Watch out!
He's looking incredibly... There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Nice backbreaker.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Heads up. He's absolutely relentless here.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him. And there goes the superstar.
He's taking some. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Come on. You and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Stand.
Look out below.
Look out. We cover.
One, two. There's one last superstar in this match now.
He's looking a little weary here. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Man, you can almost see the pride on the faces in the ring right now, Cole. I mean, I don't anticipate anybody rolling over in this one, do you?
No, not at all. What an attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit. What a reversal. Oh, this spells trouble right here.
There may be no stopping him. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
Two.
And there goes the superstar.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
serious damage to the neck.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Hey, from the top rope.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And the headbutt connects.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. And he reversed it. Good move there. He was able to reverse that.
He's resilient, but he may not. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match game.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, look at this. Nothing wrong with socking out your opponent, but you don't want to lose focus either.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Well, this might be the worst yet.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. That just changed the entire mood in this building.
No kidding. Things went from bad to worse.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it's... Oh!
Controls the pace of the match, quite like this guy.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Could be big. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing. Stay down, stay down.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in? What do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
A quick knee lift.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. And there's a tag. Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stop.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
So damaging. He's going for it all.
This could be it. just barely moving. Incoming! For the pin and the win!
2, 3 There's the pinfall and the victory.
That had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
And it's matches like this one that makes SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.